I were your cat, I would purr you to sleep every night at your feet, every morning I would wake you up with a maimed sparrow on your soft linen. With death in its eyes, offering the deadly blow to be dealt by you. If I were your cat, then you would be my catnip. Lie in your lap, absorbing your smell. I would lick my own crotch for everyone to see, and sharpen my claws to always be prepared to rip someone's face off who would want to do you harm. Never have to worry about me running away. For if I were your cat, I would sit there for hours watching you from behind the sofa. Tend to be sleeping in my custom-made basket, but as soon as you'd leave, I would bury myself in your dirty laundry, having lucid dreams about opposable thumbs, about speaking your language, writing a human-like poem about me being your cat. And if I were your cat, I would keep it like that,